Today we have come with a crispy and delicious corn recipe. So let's see the recipe. So here firstly we are going to boil the corn kernels. For this we need water. To this water we are going to add 2 cups of corn kernels and salt as per taste. Boil all this together for 5 to 6 minutes. You can see the corn kernels are nicely swelled up. At this time, drain them. Now in a bowl, take the corn kernels, add in 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 3 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 tablespoon of maida. Mix all this together. We have to coat the corn properly and there shouldn't be any corn flour or maida left behind. So if you feel that it's a little dry, add in water. So here I'm going to add in around 1/2 teaspoon of water. You can add more water. We shouldn't make it very watery and it shouldn't be very dry. So I have added water and mixing it nicely. So this is how we want the consistency to be. So now let's fry the corn. Add oil to a kadai and heat it on low flame. It should be just hot when we add the corn kernels. If we add the corn kernels to very hot oil, it can pop and the oil can splutter. So be very careful, keep it on low to medium flame and then add the corn kernels. Fry them for 5 to 6 minutes. Around 5 minutes when you feel that the corn kernels are ready, increase the flame to high and fry for another 1/2 minute or a minute and drain the excess oil. Our crispy corn is ready. You can see how crispy the corn is. Just hear the voice. So now that we have drained oil, let's transfer it to a plate lined with tissue paper. In the same way, fry all the corn kernels. Now let's transfer these corn kernels into a bowl. To this add cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala, small green chili. We have already added red chili, so add it according to your liking. If you need it a little more spicy, you can add more. Then one small onion which is chopped and few coriander leaves. Add in 1/2 lime juice and mix all this together. If you want to add tomato, you can add, but make sure that you remove the inside pulp of the tomato and chop it nicely and add it. You have to add all these ingredients when you are ready to serve, otherwise the corn might turn soggy. So this corn can be enjoyed as an evening snack. It's very tasty, so please do try it. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we upload a new video. Thanks for watching. Take care.